Yeah. us not to be ashamed of our kids. Vicious since they're such a good size.
Well, my daddy taught me a few things too, like how not to rip the skin by using someone else's body. Steady your own hands.
The other boy is like a special place. I want to keep it pretty much in line with his vision, is the 24-7 dominance and submission.
Train several slaves for the party. We love here. Correct?
Darkness.
Where
my ass?
No.
Is there anybody
fuck you
there? Am I in?
Done.
Oh, is it?
Jim.
I can see it all coming. It's coming here. It's shining. It's shining so bright. It
comes.
Yeah.
Am I for people to fulfill their fantasy? A deep, dark fantasy. You find yourself expressing a lot of fetishes. So I just decided to go, full master and change my whole entire house into a dungeon. Dungeon master. 15 is 300 bucks. And usually the guy is pretty much high on top of it. If you really get relaxed, you know, and I have this long latex glove that goes all the way up to my armpit. And then I put on the surgical latex glove up to it. And just lube it up, and it's a long process, you know, to...
Fellow brothers, I, Billy Harrington, stand here today with carelessness and irresponsibility on the part of management, but also in the collective failure to make hard choices and prepare for a new mad age. Today, I say to you that the challenge is real, they are serious, and they are many. They will not be easily met in a short span of time. In reaffirming the greatness of our site, we understand that greatness is never given. Our journey has never been one of shortcuts. It has not been for the path, for the faint-hearted, or seek only the fleshly pleasure. Rather, it has been the risk-taker, the wasted genie, the creators of mad things. For us, they toiled in sweatshops, endured the lash of the spanking. Time and time again, these men struggled and sacrificed so that we might live better. We remain the most powerful site guarding today. We must pull up our pants, dust ourselves off, and begin again the work of remaking what free men can achieve when imagination is joined to common purpose. And so, from the grandest cities to the small villages where Ixo was born, freedom be delivered and safely. Thank you. God bless. God bless Nico Nico Doka. Let us remember these timeless words. Ask, we can.